7, 6, 5.
Soldiers learn to recognize and react properly to the dangers of chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear attacks at CBRN training. Classes are given to inspect, clean, and properly fit the M50 protective mask. They also are instructed how to don, clear, and seal the mask in a chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear environment.
Oh, my God.